Are you guys ready for something cute? Friends, hello! Welcome back to Amethyst Craftworks. I'm Samantha, and today I have got something a little different for ya. It is a haul, and hauls are no stranger to my channel. However, the theme of today's haul is a mystery, but also a little more cutesy than I typically show off. Now, I have mentioned very briefly in a previous video, it was the video with Randy's delightful, generous happy mail. Hi, Randy. She sent me a little stitch marker of Kuromi. And when I tell you that she sort of read my mind, I'm genuinely not kidding. Because your girl here has become a little bit obsessed with Kuromi. Let me open this little keychain here so you can get a better look at what we are talking about today. Because I have got a whole bunch of little cute blind boxes to open with Kuromi. There we go. There you can see her with Kuromi themed in them. Most of them are just Sanrio in general, but they all contain Kuromi. And so we're going to open some little blind bags today in the hopes that we get my girl here because she is my favorite. I have loved Sanrio since I was a kid. I mean, Hello Kitty was the bee's knees when I was a kid, let me tell ya. But as I've gotten older, I've gone through phases of loving Sanrio and then being like, cutesy pink little animals? Bleh, I'm too goth, I'm too punk for that, right? And then now, as I'm getting older, I'm like, you know what? I'm not too goth and too punk for a little cutesy. I don't even know what she is. Is she a bunny? She's sort of like a bunny. She's got like almost like devil horns or like horns on her head instead of ears. But she's sort of the like dark version of my Melody from the Sanrio lineup. And so I have decided that Miss Kuromi here is my favorite, my spirit animal, my companion. She is the gothiest one out of them all, of course. Although I do still have a very soft spot in my heart for Hello Kitty as well. But we are going to open some blind bags here, and I'm going to change the camera angle. I'm going to point you guys downwards so you can see what we are actually opening. And then we are going to hope and pray and cross our fingies and all that we get Miss Kuromi out of these blind boxes. So hold on one sec here. Let me get everything set up and then we will start opening. All right, friends. Welcome to the tabletop. Welcome to the cheapy press on nails cam, as I like to call it. Also, the boo-boo on a fingy cam as well. She's still got the nail on, she's still fabulous, but in between the clip that I just recorded and this one, I have cut myself, of course. Got a boo-boo on the fangy, but we are pressing on because I am so stupid excited to open all of these blind bags. Can I even get them all in frame? We've got a lot, okay? So, first of all, these are not a blind bag, but it was just so cute. And look, there's Kuromi. There she is. She is the one that we are hoping for out of all of these bags. This is also a sweet little Karomi. Look at her. There she is. She's sad there. This came out of this blind bag, which I was just too excited to not open before we even got here. And this also guarantees that we've got at least one Karomi in our haul. So she's so sad. Look at her. Oh, she's so cute. This was the one that I got out of that bag. I've also got a few other little Sanrio collectibles here. These also were a blind bag, My Melody and Karopi, as well as another little My Melody and a Bats Maru. We love the Sanrio, we love the cute, but we especially love a little punky rabbit, right? So, I don't even know where to start. I guess let's start with these. I've got two of these sweet Lolita My Melody and Karomi keychains. I think they're plushies or squishies. I don't know. Let's see. Let's find out. This is the one we're going to start with because it's got the best chance for Karomi. She is so freaking cute. This one as well. I really like this one. This one's My Melody. But come on. They are all super cute. So I've got my scissors. Let's just open her up here and see. Oh-ho! Oh, look how cute! So this is My Melody. Can I get her? There we go. So it's not squishy at all. In fact, it's the exact opposite of squishy. It's a hard vinyl keychain with a little gold, rose gold chain on it. Look at how cute she is. I think it's this one here that's on the actual package. Oh, OMG. Too cute. Let's see what we get in here. Will we get Karomi? I kind of like her in her little purple ensemble there. Let's get it open. All right. And then, oh, so it is My Melody again. Oh my goodness. Look at her. She is the most precious little frilly thing in all the world. I tell you what, look at them. So cute. I am not mad at My Melody. To be honest, I am not mad at any of the Sanrio characters. There is not one that I don't like. So anything I get here is cool. Let's see. I've got two of these. These ones are also Hello Kitty and Friends flat keychain. Team Pink. Okay. And then this one's got, can I straighten it out? We've got Pom Pom Purin, Hello Kitty, My Melody, our girl Karomi, Meron Cream, and then Cinema Roll. I mean, of course Karomi is who I want, but I don't think I have another blind bag here with Meron Cream in it. So let's see, maybe we'll get her too. I will be a little upset if I get no Karomis here, but we still have a lot to go, so let's see. So the blind bag gods like to give me My Melody. Let's let her out of her plastic prison. There we go. Oh, I mean, come on, how cute. And there's also a little rose gold chain on there. Oh goodness, how cute. So sweet. I have a little collection of wait, of My Melody. Let's move little sad Karomi out of the way. Blind boxes sure like giving me My Melody, I guess. So let's open the other one. This one, Let's see if we get the one that we are hoping for. Oh, I see a red butt. I think that's Hello Kitty. Oh, and it is. Oh, she's cute though. Wait, let's help her escape her prison as well. Oh, look at her. Look how cute she is. I mean, come on. Iconic, classic Hello Kitty right there. She is adorable. Oh, and by the way, did I even mention I got all of these blind boxes from Five Below? I went a little hard, Five Below, and that's where all of these came from. So if you're curious, if you want to look at these Sanrio blind bags yourself, it's where I got them. This one is Hello Kitty and Friends Time at Home figurine. And this one, we've got Hello Kitty, Cinema Roll, My Melody, My Girl Karomi, and then Pachaco, is that his name? Pachaco, I think so. It's very likely I'm mispronouncing him, but he is so cute. Look at him right there. Oh, man. Now, of course, again, we are hoping for Karomi. But if we get one of the other ones, I'm still not going to be mad. I do only have one of these, so let's... Ah! Yay! We got the blind bag gods on our side for Hello Kitty Time at Home. Oh, she's on her phone. Now look. Can I show it? She's got a little devil tail. Can you even see it? I hope so. Maybe. And she's on her phone. Winking. Oh, she is too cute. Oh, precious. Oh, I'm so pleased. So we've got one Karomi out of the boxes so far. Yay! Okay. Let's continue. I've got some Squishmallow versions. I've got two of this bag. Six to collect. Let's see. This one's got Hello Kitty, Karomi, My Melody, Cinema Roll, Pom Pom Purin, and then we've got Bats Maru, who is somewhere on this table. Here he is. This little guy, little Angie Penguin. Angie Pengy. He is so cute. So let's get this one open. It feels like this one's in an egg. Like an egg shape. Let's see. Oh! Oh my goodness. Yes. Yes, they are in an egg shape. Can I free you with my manicure here? Hold on. Let me get him open. One sec here. All right. We've got Bats Maru open. Now, if he looks kind of velvety to you, it is because he's covered in powder? Flocking powder? I'm not sure. He feels like like a stress ball or a fidget toy. And so I'm guessing the powder is to keep him from collecting dust and things. Oh, that sound. Hold on. Oh, what a sound. But it makes my fingers dusty, which I'm not a huge fan of that, but he is very cute. Weird, gross sounds aside, but I've got a second one. Let's see who the other one is. No doubles, no doubles, no doubles. Oh! Miss Hello Kitty herself. There we go. I think I can get... There we go. Get it open. She's also got the dust. It's a little less obvious on her than it is on Bats Maru because he's black. But it feels the same. It's like... like a stress ball. Those sounds, my goodness. They are very cute. I will not use this as like a stress toy or a fidget toy or an anything like that because I don't like the dust on my fingers. Ugh. But for a little display, they sit up on their own, like little weebles wobbles, but they don't fall down, right? That's exactly kind of what they remind me of. He falls down, but Hello Kitty doesn't. And yeah, they will sit somewhere and look cute, but touching them is not my favorite. And now I've got boxes. I've got four left. Two are these Hello Kitty and Friends minifigures, and then this is, I've got two Hello Kitty and Friends blind clip figures. Now these have got Hello Kitty, My Melody, Pom Pom Purin, Cinnamon Roll, and Kuromi. And then look, our girl. I mean, she's prime real estate on both boxes, but in this one, there's a whole lot more, including Choco Cat, Tuxedo Sam, and this little ducky dude. I do not know what his name is, along with ones that we've seen in other boxes and things. So let's open this one first, because maybe it'll tell me what the little duck guy's name is. If not, I'll have to Google it. Let's see. Oh, I see some white in there. I think it might be Cinema Roll. Oh, and it is! Oh, look how cute! Can I get you out of there, my dude? There we go. Oh, now these are weighty. Look at his little cinnamon roll tail. Oh my goodness, how cute. These are quite hefty. And I mean, cinnamon roll is in general because of his big ears. And I feel like I'm getting dust from these squishmallow ones everywhere, but he is so cute. And let's see, there is a collector's guide. Will it tell me that one's name? So yeah, Tuxedo Sam, I knew that. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Peckle. Peckle. I don't think I've ever even seen Peckle, but he is cute. He reminds me of a Sanrio version of Donald Duck, right? Cute. So let's open the other one. Let's see if maybe we get Peckle, or the one that we're actually hoping for, Kuromi. Which, while I'm opening this as well, Kuromi, before I really became obsessed with her, I kind of forgot her name, if that makes any sense. I sort of forgot that she's called Kuromi. And when I was talking to Bestie Lauren about her, I called her Kuromimi. And so now, anytime I think of her, she is just Kuromimi, because that's just how my brain works. But let's see. Let's see if we got Kuromimi. Oh, I see some pink. Oh, I see some pink and some big bunny ears. Boy, the blind boxes sure do like giving me My Melody. But oh, look at how cute she is. Let me get you out of there, girlfriend. Look at her. Oh, she is just so cute. Like, all of these little My Melodies that I have got. Oh my goodness, on this one, the first one that I opened, look, she's even got her little tail and her legs under her dress. OMG. OMG. So cute. But all right, we've got two left. Two chances left for Kuromimi, for Kuromi. Let's see what we get. Keep your fingers crossed. Maybe cross your toes, cross your eyes. Ready? Do we have... Oh, it's in a block. Okay, all right. So this one is wrapped twice. Oh my goodness, look at how cute this paper is. There's the little skull that's on her headband. Oh my goodness. Hello Kitty's bow.
little cloud.
All right. Cut it open. Let's see who we get. Who? Oh my goodness. Who would have guessed? It's my Melody. And look, there's like bumpies on her face, I mean everywhere. And look at the outlines. Oh, I like the style of this. She's very cute. And her legs go down into another hole. Oh, I could have worded that a bit better. But you can like connect them, right? Like I could connect the second one to here. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Our last one. Will we have luck? Let's get the blind bag out of the blind box. Oh, now this one feels hefty. I have a feeling this one could possibly be Pom Pom Purin, because he's a big'un. Let's see. Let me open it for you. And now, for me! And it is Pom Pom Purin. Oh, look at him. Oh, he's so cute. His little tail. Although Pom Pom Purin is known for his bootay, and it is not included here on this particular keychain. Oh, he's so cute, though. And you know what? Out of all these blind bags and boxes that we opened, I didn't get a single double, which, you know, it's a little oxymoronic there, but all of them are different. I got doubles and characters, for sure. We got a lot of My Melody, but I didn't get any doubles out of the same bags. How fun is that? Ugh, I love blind bags. I love little figures. I love Sanrio. And I love Kuromimi. She is so cute. Where's my other one? Here's the other one. She is just the most precious little devil bunny that I have ever seen, and I am completely obsessed with her. And I probably will end up buying even more blind bags the next time I am at Five Below, because this was so much fun. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you liked seeing all the little cutesy doodads. Not everything in my life is spooky and spoopy, although, I mean, of course, my favorite is the one that you would probably consider to be the spoopiest, right? Right? But thank you so much for joining me here. That was so much fun. I really loved opening those. Which character is your favorite? Do you have a favorite Sanrio character? Leave me a comment and let me know. Did I pull a toy with your favorite? Do you like Pom Pom Purin or Bats Maru or Peckle, who I think is adorable, and so is Pachaco. Look at him. Like, I want more of these. I like Tuxedo Sam, too. I also really like, I think his name is Jinbei-san. He's a whale shark, and he's got, like, a whole set of shark friends. There's a million different Sanrio characters, and they are all just adorable. And so, yeah, thank you so much for joining me here. My collection now of My Melody thanks you as well. And until I've got another video for you, I will just say goodbye here. Take care. Goodbye.